story. She is the most beautiful girl. She is daughter and the light precious golden mother pearl. She is treasure. She is kept and keeper, covered and combed, carried in her little throat, feet like feathers of cloak. She is moonlight when she bathes in the dim black waters, skim the glow of her skin. When she dances by the fire, fingers like feathers in flight. And when she sings, the world is silent. It was a practice called biluko, as they were covered in little gems that might lose their luster. She is princess, beaver of armor, maid of the tower, caged bird. She is sorry. When war came to the mountains, people were asleep in their beds, treasures tucked in their cases, blades resting in their sheaths. When the first screams tore the night into steel and blood, Abel ran her cover, taking nothing, leaving everything, their land, their home, and their storyteller. These feathers were never meant for flight. Since then, the practice of binukam has diminished. Fathers fearing for their beautiful daughters and the weight of the song they must sing. At present, there are very few cases. They find it is no longer practical to princess young girls. But I am sorry, Gunnar. I am average girl. I am daughter in the light doom and dramatic outburst. I am treasure, like worn out paperback novel that fits so well in your hand. Feet like tree roots too stubborn to stop loving the touch of the land. I am sunlight. Like brown skin, raven sweat, summer skin brown, as burnt as it gets. When I dance in the street, fingers like treetops and sway, and when I sing, I ask the world to sing with me. She is gone, but her song lives on in all of us. We, the little river stones, the more weathered, the brighter. I am fighter, I am wearer of armor, climber of tower, free, lost bird. And I am sorry, teller, walker.